He's at the main stage right now.
Wait,
he's in front of everybody. I don't know what he's
doing. I'm flying over.
What is he doing? I don't know.
Oh, yo, Zach.
Wait, what?
I don't know if you saw that. People are disappearing.
Wait, what do you mean?
People literally disappeared on my screen.
Like, you think he's banning them?
What is up, guys? It is Poke here. Welcome back to another video, everybody. We are here back. Now, guys, this video is a very interesting one. If you guys can already look on the screen, you already see the Life in Paradise logo has changed. It is now a blue guest. So we are very confused about this. So I actually talked to Dylan and we both hopped on a server and we went on the Life in Paradise world. Now, guys, you were in for a very interesting blue guest video. We never thought this would actually happen, but it seems we were overwritten. Just enjoy the video, guys. We're very confused. I love you all so much. Peace out. Enjoy. Dylan.
Dude.
No. Dylan. This is
bad. So
you
see what's around, right?
Bro, you see what happened to Life in Paradise.
The whole map behind you is blue. And I don't know if you noticed this, but look at the red window, dude. Wait. It is cracked.
Oh, what
look
the?
At it,
oh,
dude.
My
like,
God, bro.
What? It's like a meteor struck Life in Paradise, bro.
Wait a minute. Wait, look at this, dude. There's like this weird fiery blue going around.
What is going on?
Oh, my God. There's a skull in there. Okay, Dylan, let's just calm down.
There's a skull in the water
right there.
Oh, what the heck? That's really creepy.
Okay, Dylan, let's calm down. Let's think about this. So, do you think... Oh my God,
dude.
Okay. Oh, there's like dirt
the
on the ground over
blue.
Here.
Okay. There's, you know, the whole thing was messed up.
Dude, literally,
I think there's only one thing.
Well, only what? Oh, God. What? Okay.
It's the blue cast, dude.
It rhymes with moo messed. Yeah.
Moo messed? Yeah,
because
here's the thing. If you remember last time, dude, he destroyed the map.
He did.
Now,
he really did. Oh God! What the? Get me out of the carriage! Ah,
dude,
blue ghost! I'm just kidding. But no,
are you good, bro?
You know, I'm all right. But for real, this is really. Wait, let's keep. Wait. Oh my! Are you kidding me? This is not. No, this is Dylan. Dylan, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, so everybody watching right now. Okay, so I'm gonna just say that the blue guest is in our game and he did all of this. Let's go with that.
Okay. I'm pretty sure that's very obvious considering he just said, "Hey boys, I've been waiting."
Wait, is that smoke over there? Look at that. There's literally that
Wait,
building's
that
building's on fire, Dylan.
Wait,
right across
the
street.
Heck?
There's all the baby care.
Dude, is the adoption center? What the
heck? Dude. Okay.
Oh, what?
Okay. Let's calm down, Dylan. Let's just calm down. I know he's in the game with the. Oh my, I think I see him. I think so.
Wait, Z, do you see the signs? Hang on. I'm gonna go into fly mode real quick.
Okay,
you
wait,
see
yeah.
these signs,
wait,
right?
Oh my, I'm done with these alerts. Okay, wait, let me go into fly mode too. Hold on.
I told you this would happen.
Wait, let's see the sign. Yeah, wait.
Oh,
wait, what?
Back?
Dylan.
I see him.
Okay. Just ignore him for now. I'm just gonna stop flying. No. Come over here.
Okay,
we have to read.
Again.
We have to see these signs. We need to know what's going down right now. Okay. Hold on. It says you messed up. Okay. Is that
the other one over there? Says
he's just
your
standing
fault.
Still. He's just standing. Like that. That is so. Oh my God. Okay,
I literally
okay.
don't know what to do.
No,
this
dude.
Is,
this is not. This is not expected.
This is literally the biggest thing to ever happen in this game right
no,
now.
No, seriously. Look at. There's like rusty cars. There's like a bunch of dirt patches. There's literal fire.
Yo, this one says I don't like your presence.
I just don't understand. Wait, Dylan. He's at the main stage right now.
Main stage.
Yeah. He's in front of everybody. I don't know what he's.
I'm flying over.
What is the blue?
Oh.
What is he doing? I don't know.
Oh, yo, Zach.
Wait, what?
I don't know if you saw that. People are disappearing.
Wait, what do you mean they're?
People literally disappeared on my screen.
Like, you think he's banning them?
I don't know. He's not messing with us right now, but.
Wait. Hold on. Let's just keep looking. Wait.
How many
oh my God! I just saw somebody disappear.
No.
I just saw somebody. Yeah.
Are you serious?
Okay. Yeah. I don't want to.
People are disappearing, and then like more people are filling their space, but like.
Nobody's kicking people, and I or banning. He might be banning.
I don't know.
Them. Oh my God. Okay. Let's just calm down. Okay. Just stop flying. Let's just not do any commands right now.
Let's just try to be nice.
This is the first time he's been in here without like doing actual commands. Like we didn't get to like spawn him in or anything. He's just here.
I think
he
like
just
he's
been
had
waiting?
Enough or something, because like the whole map is just completely screwed at this point.
No,
like
the whole map is ruined. There's fire. There's like a bunch of cracks in the windows. There's broken down cars.
Dude,
like,
he's still banning people behind us. I think
he's literally just standing. Okay, wait. Can we just let's just type in? I'm just typing. Stop. Like, please.
Hello, blue guest. Please stop.
Please stop. Like, this is. I don't even understand, Dill. Like
dude,
at this point,
I don't know
dude.
Why he doesn't like us, man.
This is the end.
What do you mean this is the end?
No, I don't know what that means. I'm
Wait,
really
what?
Confused right now. What does he mean this is the
I'm just gonna hit him with some question marks, dude.
Yeah, I don't know. Just hit him with some question marks.
What do you mean, Blue Guess? Like,
okay, wait. I'm gonna keep going around the map, Dill. Let's see if we could find any more things. Oh, yeah, just your fault. I don't like your presence. I don't know what else there could be.
I don't know. Like, okay, so we both got some tweets today. Like, were there anything else? Like,
yeah, no, we've just been getting the tweets of just the signs.
I just saw the...
I warned you when you started using admin commands.
Okay, well, actually, Green Guest warned us, all right, so...
Yeah, Blue Guest... Wait, hold on. I'm just...
I'm just putting more question marks in chat.
I'm just so confused, dude.
Dude, Z!
What is this?
There's a skull in the ground!
Oh, my God!
Dude!
This is not... Dylan!
Wait, go up the slide.
Yeah, the slide? Okay, let's go up the slide.
Is there anything up here like last time?
Oh, I hope not. Wait, dude. No, I don't think so.
I think it's just a regular slide.
Yeah. Okay, whatever. That's weird.
That is really,
so,
really weird.
So there's nothing crazy new. Like, he just made it blue. He just destroyed everything, but there's no,
yeah,
like...
nothing crazy besides the fact that the whole map changed colors.
Yeah. Okay. So I'm just used to the Blue Guys just doing this. It's just a little bit scary,
dude,
but...
Oh my God, did you go to the adoption center, man?
Okay,
the front door is
it's
on
literally
fire,
on fire.
What the heck?
Okay, so don't...
Oh, wait, there's a sign over here.
Wait, what's going on?
Oh, no, the merch coming.
Yeah, merch coming soon sign. Yeah, I saw that already. No. There's a sign, dude! No, it's okay.
There's a sign.
Okay, wait, we're getting distracted. We need to... Okay, can we ask him? He's still... Dude, I think he's actually banning people. He's literally just staring at these people. I'm gonna say, stop kicking or banning people.
Are you banning people, question mark? Yo, dude. WWE just said I got kicked.
He got kicked. Wait. I didn't kick
We're not
any.
Doing anything.
Okay, wait. So that means he's kicking people and not banning people? Wait.
He could be doing both.
That's not us. No, yeah, somebody said it keeps losing connection.
We're not doing anything. Literally, like, we're only in fly mode. That's it.
No,
see, that's the only command we've done.
That's the only thing we have done today, bro.
What is going on, dude?
So this is the weirdest part. Why is he kicking the fan? Like, why is he taking out on the fans and stuff? Look, this is so weird.
I mean, like, if he's mad at us, I feel like he should be messing with us. But, like, this time, it's, like, he 180'd completely.
I don't think... I hope he's not banning any. This is just bad news. He's literally just. Why is he tweaking?
He's just standing there.
Like, I just wish we can. Like, can we not just kick him? I just don't
Blue
know what. What is this?
Guest.
Oh my God!
Stop.
I'm just putting in the chat. Please stop. Please stop. Like, I don't even understand. Please. I didn't want to get too close. Like, I actually
get eerie going too close. Wait, Zach.
Are
you frozen?
I'm frozen. Yeah. Somebody said I got
I'm
kicked again because I called him fake. What is going on?
Wait, this is so scary.
I
can't move.
You're literally
frozen in midair right now.
I can't move.
I'm literally spamming space.
Why are me and you? Oh, now he's taking out on us. Somebody said, why is Blue Guest here? I don't know.
Like,
what do they mean?
Wait. Why are people getting banned?
Somebody just put that in the chat. Oh my.
Look, right in front of you, dude.
Why
is he actually banning people?
How many people is he banned?
I don't know.
Oh my God.
All I know is I'm frozen.
Okay, wait. Can we unfreeze? I'm unfreezing myself.
Unfreeze.
I hope. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. It was that. Okay. Yeah. Dylan.
Are we good?
I just didn't want to unfreeze myself. I don't want him to know that we're using commands because he's literally just gonna. Dude, this is not good. I've never seen a guest actually do this before.
Oh. I've never seen a guest like literally mess with the whole map.
It's always been,
you know, the occasional rocket command and everything like that, but this one's just on another level.
No, this is serious, dude. This is awful. Like, this map is ruined, bro. Like, I feel all like this is terrible.
I don't know what to do about him though. Like,
there's nobody else here. He's literally just. Oh my God,
he's
just feel like
he's getting rid of everybody.
He's banning every single person. Wait, what? Okay.
You can't defeat me.
Okay. So what should we do here? I don't want to leave.
I actually want to see
what's going to happen. Okay, I mean, we're just going to say we're not leaving. Like, we're not leaving.
We're staying.
We've been playing this game for a while. And somebody said,
Blue Guest, we've been here longer than you have.
At least bring the Green Guest back, bro.
Yeah,
like, at this point.
Dude, what the heck? You're not even an OG.
No, yeah, literally, I'm done, bro. Okay, well, we have to stay. We will wait, bro. I want to see the end result of this. Like, is he going to delete the whole map?
Just stay in front of him, you know? Like, kind of like post up real quick?
Dylan.
What?
You were kicked from the game, then I'll make you. How did I get kicked? I'm an admin.
What?
I just got kicked from the game.
He hasn't kicked me yet. He hasn't done anything to me yet.
I'm just standing right in front of him. Everything's just, I didn't close out. It just says you were kicked from the game, then I'll make you. Like, that's the reason.
He's not doing anything to me. I'm going to say, where is a poke?
Just be careful. Oh. I just said we're not leaving and he kicked me. Just be careful.
Oh no, I just got kicked.
Okay.
You were kicked from the game. Oops, you left. Okay, Blue Guest.
What?
You're trying to be funny?
I am so... And I just got kicked. Yeah, the network line disconnected. Okay. Yeah, I
really?
Just, yeah, it kicked me out.
Wait, what the heck, dude?
Yeah, no.
We literally don't even have an option to leave anymore.
No, yeah. I don't know what happened.
What?
All right, guys. So we're just going to probably end the video there. Me and Dylan just got off the call. We were kind of confused what happened in the end there. We've never been kicked by the blue guest. We've never been kicked by any guest, but this time we were. So we're a little bit confused, a little bit nervous. And I just guess not leaving. Just I don't know, man. Okay, so guys, we're gonna end the video off here. I hope you all did enjoy. Seriously, guys, smash that like button for more of these videos. We're gonna go back on very soon. But at this point, we're just gonna wait for this whole blue guest thing to go right over with, guys. Seriously, love you all so much. See you on the next banger video. Peace out. Goodbye.